With schools set to open on Monday, leaders in Ibande District look to be worried over the increased number of infections of the third wave of COVID-19. A report from the health sector indicates that Omicron, a third wave of COVID-19, has started spreading like a bushfire, basing on the latest tests conducted by the health sector. The report was read by Dr. Julius Bamwine, the district health officer for Ibande District.
50% everyone on test is getting COVID. So this is 46%. So we are wondering if we continue at this rate, if we have to finish a month, why are we? So that's the reason why we need now to come in and look for ways to stop this COVID from spreading like bushfire.
Bamwine indicated that from the 27th of December 2021 to the 5th of January 2022, 949 tests were done and 403 cases were confirmed positive. However, Bamwine says the number may be higher as more people have not tested.
Unfortunately, we lost one person due to COVID.
This forced the district leadership led by the RDC, Mary Bashongoka, to conduct an immediate task force meeting.
COVID is back and in big numbers and very serious. And people are going for testing. You can imagine the numbers that are not going. There are also many. So we need strategy.
With the alarming situation, Mayanja stated that the district will not allow teachers who are not vaccinated.
It is a directive from the ministry and we are going to implement it to the full capacity.
Peter Nsimire, the district education officer, says his sector is ready to operate and no school will open without following the standard operating procedures.
School will have one task force member whose phone will be submitted to the district biostatistician for the easy management of daily reporting.
This story was compiled by Timothy Mushabe for the news in Ibanda.